slip of this story, feel myself fall. And I remember trying to hold on, I'll be okay. And it got to the point where I just couldn't. And everything began to just become very quiet. And I can remember with every ounce of strength I had, I wanted to say goodbye to my wife. It was important to me. And I did. I remember just turning my head, looking at her and saying, I'm going to die. Goodbye, John. And I did. It was then that I experienced what we call a near-death experience. For me, it was nothing near about it. It was there. It was a total immersion in light, brightness, warmth, peace, security. I did not have an out-of-body experience. I did not see my body or anything about it. It just immediately went into this beautiful, bright light. It's difficult to describe. Matter of fact, it's impossible to describe. Verbally, it cannot be expressed. It's something which becomes you and you become it. I could say that I was peace. I was love. I was the brightness.
Yeah.
always there.